Okay, so we are going to recreate the Dambusters raid using a Vulcan. But because that is a ridiculously long flight, I'll essentially just show you the highlights. So you won't have to sit through the entire boring flight. So we are going to take off from RAF Scampton. I've got a texture pack for it, but unfortunately that is the modern texture pack. So you can't quite see from here, but over there, as we take off, you might see them as a load of red arrows. they don't do a World War II texture pack, unfortunately. The other thing is, we're taking off at 6:50 in the morning, because if I take off at 9:30, as the Lancasters did, you won't see anything. It'll just be pitch black, and I'll be a bit pointless. So, to give you something to look at, I'm going to take off at 6:50. Parking brake off. All bay doors closed, crew doors closed. Move this up here. And switch over to the map. So here's where we're taking off, heart of Lincolnshire. We're going to travel over the Wash, over North Norfolk, cross over into Europe at Rotterdam, and then onward to the first dam. There we are. We are going to be accompanied by
power checked.
Fleet of three other Vulcans.
60 checked.
Only four of us bombing in total.
100. 110. 120. 130. Decision. Rotate.
Red arrows out the left window now. If you look.
Undercarriage up.
We will be starting our turn. Low, where they were. think it's... Careful, because he's the contender. Obviously, got in the vantage. Nice and low, all the way out. So next time I see you, we'll be lining up for the bomb run of the dam. So we've opened up the runway doors. I'll show you in just a sec. Climb up on the target, we'll have to overfly as we did on the original mission and then come back. That's the way the dam's facing. Look underneath, you can see runway doors are open on all the planes. The target's further ahead. 4 miles. Speed is good. Slightly as well, make it easy for you to see. Yeah. Obviously they did all this in pitch black darkness, but obviously we're doing that. bless you. Co-pilot, it's got a cold. Looking good. Three men are still with us. Obviously on the original mission, they're bombed one after the other. Let's see if we can check the information at the time. We'll just leave it. And pop my doors open. Bombs away. At the edge of the dam and the powerhouse by the look of it. Coming in that way. This is why they overflew it numerous times before they finally got the perfect run straight down the middle. So, close bombay doors. And that is the first dam that was hit. Run on the second day. Okay, so we're approaching our final bombing target. 14 miles per hour. Moved our wingmen into the diamond formation. They took, they came in from this angle and went down there. be our first flyover. There's the dam. Low-level flying. I'm trying to get home. There's a third dam hit, but that was done by a second group. Not Gibson's main, not his wing. So we won't use it in that one. We'll just recreate it in the flight that he took. And we got those two dams. So back on course for home. Nice and low. Sharp. final. Marked up, the end of mission. Quite tight parking wise, it's obviously not specifically designed for us. Home of the red arrows, and we are parked up. we'll park it there. Parking brake on. There you go. That is the Downbusters bomb run done in our RAF Falcon. The key points of.